ninth year as executive director of the Colorado Chautauqua Association, and she has contributed to the Boulder community through numerous involvement with nonprofit organizations. And she also enjoys lots of outside activities, including cooking and road trips, and she met her husband dancing. Yeah. Steve began dancing in 2005 and had became addicted to all aspects of Lindy Hop. Throughout his dance career, he has received several awards in nationally renowned competitions. Here's their rehearsal.
I decided to do Dancing with the Boulder Stars this year because I thought it was a great way to support the amazing work of the YWCA. And I also thought it would be a wonderful way to get outside of my own comfort zone.
I was at the very first Dancing with the Boulder Stars during the intermission. I actually performed with a swing dance group for Dancing with the Boulder Stars.
I'm the executive director of the Colorado Chautauqua Association, which is the nonprofit steward for most of Chautauqua Park, which is owned by the city of Boulder. So we've got a big responsibility of stewardship in preserving the past and maintaining and perpetuating for the future. Steven is awesome. I could not be more fortunate with my professional instructor. He is a wonderful choreographer, very patient, very encouraging. He has made every class a joy.
I love working with Susan. She has a great sponge of knowledge that she can just take a lot of information and implement it physically, which is really important when it comes to dancing. As far as things that we need to work on, so far up until this point, we've been working on a lot of dancing and quality of dancing and kind of our choreography from a quality of dance perspective. One of the things we need to start working on is our tricks and our different aerials and our different kind of fun, snazzy things to snazz up our performance.
I have to work hard on being out of my head and into my body, and I'm not used to being the follower and not the leader. So this would be great. Really help me dance with my husband as well.
Our dance is going to be swing or Lindy Hop, and Lindy Hop originated, it's the godfather of all swing dances. It originated back in the early 30s, late 20s from Harlem, from the Savoy Ballroom. And we're going to be really sticking to the vintage style, the classic Lindy Hop.
Dancing the Lindy Hop, it's Susan and Steve. were definitely out of your head and into your body. It was awesome. Did you have fun? It was great. Great job. Let's see what the judges say.
That was really vintage and really into the style. And the props and the choreography really made it help and work. So thanks.
You said you're going to do aerials. I was thinking like when Al tells us we're going to do aerials. And it's really just making stuff up for corporate. But you guys actually did aerials. That was awesome. The styles, I love the indie hop. You awesome, awesome dance. Great job.
You did a great job of creating a 1920s roaring feel. I felt like I was in a speakeasy, just needed a martini and smoke-filled room. It was very cool.